Allison? You know Amanda.
Yeah, of course. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Amanda, why don't you fill Allison in on the rest of the details?
Sure. Lucy, I'm floored. I don't know what to say.
Just don't let me down.
Okay. Come on, Allison.
Ahora sois uno con los elementos y uno con el otro. Yo os declaro marido y mujer. Besa a la novia.
Encantado.
Why don't you tell New York yourself?
Amanda, I thought you weren't visiting for another 2 weeks.
You know how I love surprises. This LA branch is drowning in red like a steer in a slaughterhouse. You know, when I hired you to give this place a makeover, I didn't mean smear it with lipstick and turn it into a $5 hooker. This office is pathetic.
Amanda, you hired me to revamp this company from the ground up. I'm still establishing new client relationships. Anton V, for example, this could be a hugely successful campaign.
Anton V? More like Anton Y, as in, why are we spending so many man hours on a denim line? And I think we both know what I mean by man hours. You could have been a leader, Caleb, but your focus shifted. From your client's assets to your client's ass. You're fired. And get out. Take your bat and balls with you.